Hello and welcome to another episode. Today is very cloudy and the waves are terrible, but we're gonna get out there anyway and test out the new jet ski. It's gonna be about 45 minutes to an hour to get down there, and my dad should already be down there with the jet ski. He launched it already and they're ripping it around trying to break in the engine. It needs a little time to, you know, get everything warmed up and in place, I guess. I don't really know much about engines, but the guys at the store told us that you need to break it in, and they gave us like specific times for different RPMs and all kinds of stuff. Anyway, it's all technical and I don't know what's going on. But the exciting part is we are gonna go test the jet ski out. We're gonna try and learn to foil. My dad bought a foil and a board, and I picked up the bolts to connect the two the other day, and we're gonna give it a go. I'm the only one out of the group that has like foiled before behind a jet ski, and so technically I should know how to kind of do it. We'll see how rusty I am. But the other guys, my brother and my dad, have never done it before. So that'll be really fun to see all the wipeouts and the carnage and be able to capture all the fun times. So, yep, wish us luck, and I will see you down at the boat dock. Oh!
Yeah. King carbon fiber, dude.
Oh, man.
First try! That was so good! That was his first try!
So stoked.
It feels like you're flying, seriously. You're like floating around.
Like you're floating on a cloud, just flying around.
The fattest pow day of all time.
Did you enjoy riding on the jet ski?
Cold.
You're cold. We're in Hawaii.
Yeah, I know. My thumb is numb.
Your thumb is numb.
Thumb.
You have numb thumb. She has numb thumb.
Numb thumb?
How was it? First day on the new ski.
Good fun. Oh, it's humbling and exhilarating.
Learning to foil.
Yeah, it's just like, I don't know, on the clouds. You know, it's just smooth. You're used to a board on the water where you get all this texture coming back at you at your feet, and then you get on a foil and you just floating.
Takes all the chops out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well. First day on the new ski, she's all clean, she's running fine, and we're having a good time. Next, we need to whip into some waves. Sorry for the interruption. Hello, my friends. Yes, so what is going on is I missed an upload this last week. Things just got really hectic and I got a little burned out, to be honest. But hey, here we go. So that was that last week's foiling footage, and now we're gonna jump like a week ahead to this week's foiling footage around Thanksgiving. Also, happy Thanksgiving to everybody. I know it's a few days late, but I hope you had a great time with your family and didn't eat too much pie. But here we go, jumping into this week's foiling footage. Well, hello, we're back. I brought my buddy Parker. He's probably gonna hate it right up in his face. We're out foiling again.
Ha ha ha!
I'm here with world-renowned foiling Superman, Parker. Tell us what you're feeling right now before this comp.
We're on. It's beauty out.
Yeah.
We're out there. You got the Master Toe King right there.
I see him.
It's going to be in. Second time going.
All right.
We'll see.
All right.
Maybe
sick.
Get up, maybe don't.
Nah, you will.
Yeah,
for sure.
Come on, Parker. Go. Oh, there we go. Go faster.
Yeah, why is he going so slow? There, he's got it. Oh.
Oh, elevate.
Yeah, Parker. Oh.
Ready, Larisa?
No,
I'm not. It's gonna be sick. Parker, you're getting it, dude.
He is off to a slow start. We're there, though.
The key word is start.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just started. It's all good.
Well, it was tricky, man.
You're getting it, though.
Different feel, yeah.
Yeah.
I got it up a couple times. I had one nice little ride. It's like the opposite balance of surfing.
Yeah.
You have to like put all your weight in different positions. And it's like floating on air.
Yeah.
And it's sick. I bet my back's probably
super red. Yeah. Did you slam?
Yeah, two times. Slapping.
Oh, sick. You did good, dude. There you go. Yeah! Oh, she's up! Stay up! There you go!
A one-man show, from muddy waters to the rolling stones, out west to too low. There's one kid driving all night in his car. There's another in his room strumming his guitar. He don't do it for the money, he do it for the heart. It's a poor's dream.
We're getting better. Even Larisa got out there. What'd you think of that?
It was so fun.
Super fun, yeah. Next, you're foiling.
That was fun.
Minor improvement.
Minor improvements.
There. One more session.
And then you're on. No more whipping into waves.
Oh, good fun.
Every yeah, time,
yeah. Around. Got a long way to go before I'm Kai Lenny.
Yeah, Kai Lenny's on that level. That was fun. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was super fun. Second round on the new jet ski and foil. We're getting it. We're getting close. We're starting to get ready to whip into waves. That's the ultimate goal. But it's Thanksgiving today, and we're just cruising. We had the day off from work, and we're over at my parents' place, and we're going to chow down. And I think Jackson's here somewhere. What's up, Jackson?
Hey there, Hooch.
Welcome to the party,
dude. Thank you. I missed the foil, but I'm here to feast. So
we'll go again.
That's cool. Now, hopefully. Hopefully we can rip.
Gavin was eating it hard.
I was the wipeout king today.
Yeah.
The wipeout king.
He was like, whip me in good! And I did. And bam!
Couldn't control it. The hips and just fall over. Like,
no, it was, the board was literally flying out of the water, or it was like, because like Justin was saying, the faster you go, the more minute the little micro adjustments you have to make.
Yeah.
So I was just unable to control it, and the board would just like either pitch up or pitch down, and I would just keep going, and the board would stop, and fly like that.
This is a vegetarian Thanksgiving, Jackson.
I know. So I used to eat pretty bad before I got here. I still eat pretty bad. Me and Justin have about at least 4 DiGiorno's a week. But
it's been ramping up slowly.
Yes. But I have changed my diet a little bit. This is beautiful. This will give
me what do we got here?
This looks really good. This looks like the closest thing to meat on the table. What are these? Little veggie wraps.
Little veggie spring rolls, dude.
Perfect. Here, you take your tongs so you can get out.
Yeah, Parker, get in there.
little carrot action.
Whole platter over here.
But you definitely gotta eat this, Jackson.
Oh yeah, I've had it, remember?
Yeah, and you loved it.
You know,
I remember.
I didn't hate it, but I wouldn't say I loved it either. It was just...
It
seems like it's gotta be paired with something, and then it's like probably really good.
The spoon kind of took a dive.
Oh my god, no.
Oh, second spoon is down. No, we got plenty of spoons just for that. That is a plate of dreams. That is everything to be thankful for right there, isn't it, Jackson?
Well, for sure. You nailed your plate a little bit more than I did. But.
Yeah, well, you're looking a little skimpy over here. Dude.
Yeah,
you might have to go back
to
seconds.
I don't really know what I'm doing, man. I'm just like...
Yeah, vegetarian Thanksgiving, threw them off. Yeah. It's all right.
Yeah, I'll go for round two. It'll look more like that.
Yeah, cool. How are we doing over there, Parker?
In heaven. Vegetarian.
This guy's been vegetarian for a few years. He's loving it. This thing just tops it off right here. I was gonna melt my lens. Oh, yes, sir.
Wow.
You just finished up Thanksgiving lunch. It was freaking amazing. Thanks, Mom, for making all that food. Really, really appreciate it. You're welcome for doing the dishes for once in my life. Parker helped me.
Yeah,
we tag teamed. He was on dry duty. We tag teamed the dishes together and we just crushed it. But now we're heading back up to the North Shore. We're gonna do a second foil session today. Our goal is to tow into some waves for the first time. So it's gonna be a weird sensation just going from flat water training, getting whipped into a wave and feeling like the power of the wave and trying to control that. So it's gonna be really weird. It'll be, I think, my third time whipping into waves, but it's been a couple years, so I'm not sure. Parker, what do you think? You gonna get into it?
Gonna get a tow in, first tow in. Not on a foil though, I'm going regular board, but we'll see.
We're gonna tow into some bombs out the back on his regular board.
On a 2-foot bomb, we'll see where it goes.
Unpackage the beast for the second time today. I'll meet you guys up at the bay.
Shoots, okay.
Have a fun rip. This is lining up to be so sick, I think. All right, we're geared up. We got the foils. Jackson's out there.
You got a limp sack. You got a little limp sack.
We got a limp sack. We got Larisa and Parker down here. Larisa's going to get the clips. Parker, psych. They're out there. I see them. Let's go. Let's go. I'll switch you. Yeah, Larisa's our filmer.
Where do you find all these people?
Dude, everyone's willing to help out the cause.
I gotta get me a team. GoPro around in my mouth. This guy's got freaking Bali Productions.
All right, I'll see you guys out there. I got the Mac, so hopefully it works.
Don't send me.
did all right. Got a couple
sick.
Waves.
My GoPro froze halfway through the floor. Actually, the second I got out.
Classic.
No clips, but I had a sick time. My foil went off the track, though, dude. I was nuts.
Did you get some clips, Larissa?
Yes, I did.
Sick. How'd you go? Real.
Had some fun ones on the foamy.
Heck yeah.
That worked a little bit. It's part of it.
That's part of it. Parker's part of it.
Parker's part of it. We're all part of it. Just all eating it and having a good time. Man.
Best Thanksgiving yet.
Yep. Best Thanksgiving.